Hello everybody, this is Mikko from F-Secure. We're looking at the Effective Power iOS exploit. So this is a iPhone 6 running iOS 8.0.3, and I'm looking for a tweet which is right here. So I've received the Effective Power string in a tweet pointed at me yesterday. And as you can see, just viewing the tweet here on screen doesn't really do anything. And this is with the official Twitter iOS client. However, if I try to reply to a tweet with this crucial string and I hit the reply button, the app just crashes and exits. The phone doesn't crash, but the application does. So this is what Effective Power looks like.